name 10 things you want to buy when in Bangkok, and you will find that you can get almost everything in Khao San Road area. Plus, prices are very friendly to your wallet. Shoppers will find the road a substitute for Chatuchak weekend market, though the road is much smaller in size. Bags, handmade items, accessories, jewelries, clothes, t-shirts, second-hand books, and even the popular Muay Thai pants, you name it.
It's very busy. It's full of stuff and you can buy very nice things and so on. Yeah.
All the tourists are.
The road is a true dining area for local and international selections, while Thailand's popular street food and snack vendors, such as Pad Thai, Thai-style barbecue, kebab, and even the deep-fried bok, bustle the road until early morning. Thai restaurants are always busy with people, whereas those among the best international restaurants in town can be found here. Seafood, Israeli, Indian, Japanese, Korean, your choices are plenty.
There's chicken kebab on Khao San Road, so it's like party and fun, you know, like foreign people coming, just having fun.
And if your checklist is extended to beauty and spa, you can surely find those as well. Get your hair braided at an outdoor salon, or get a tickling 15-minute fish spa with hundreds of small fish nibbling on your feet, eating away your dead skin. If you're keen on a proper massage treatment, many of the salons now offer the foot massage right on the road with economy prices, while you can relax and enjoy watching people passing by.
All the food vendors for sure. I love all the food. All the food and all the nightlife.
Topping to all those mentioned, the road really takes off when neon lights flicker and music blasts from street-side bars and clubs, crowded with travelers and locals chatting, swaying on pumping music and sipping on drinks.